मॉर्निंग सर. गुड मॉर्निंग मैम. वेलकम टू द साइंस एग्जीबिशन ऑफ साफरन पब्लिक स्कूल. आई एम तन्वी गुप्ता ऑफ क्लास 9C एंड आई एम हेयर विद माई साइंस प्रोजेक्ट. आई नो दिस प्रोजेक्ट लुक्स अ टाइनी एंड अगली, बट लेट मी जस्ट टेल यू वॉट ट्रेंड इज गोइंग ऑन इन इंडिया ऑफ पेन्स. आई मीन बाय लाइक मोबाइल पेन्स. You know the mobile coming with pens, they are actually too expensive. And if you try to buy a single pen for your phone, it might cost above 100. Let's take minimum amount 100. Okay, and if you buy with a phone, minimum amount is 10,000 because the phone starts with 10,000. But I have made it this pen only in 5 rupees. Now you'll ask me, how have you made it this 5 rupees? I only have to buy a pen for 5 rupees. Otherwise, I have all things in my home. I need some copper wire and a cotton and water. We all have that in our homes. So I have just done that. The work on the pen was, I just taken the pen and I have rolled it with the copper wire, and then I have used the copper wire here also. You can see that this copper wire, so that there could be a circuit between the pen and the screen. And here I have put it a cotton. Basically cotton was not essential, but I have to put because I don't want scratches on my phone, and even any one of us won't like to have scratches on our phone. So that's why I have put the cotton, and the water on the cotton is because so that cotton could not stop the copper wire to catch those signals. Okay, so how it works is, if you hold the pen from here and do the work, it won't